Another massive road construction project is just about to kick off, and this one will impact thousands of people who live and work in Milwaukee, and perhaps even more visitors than that. New at 6, WISN 12 News' Kent Wainscott is live near the Hoan Bridge, where this will all take.
Yeah, let me show you a little bit of what's happening here. First of all, right now, something you don't see all the time, a big freighter about to go underneath the Hoan Bridge here. Now, the Hoan, of course, is one of the best-known sites in all of Milwaukee, but the entire bridge, all 2 miles of it, is about to be repaired piece by piece, and that means exit ramps at the north end near downtown will be shut down for the duration of the 2 years. New ones, temporary ones, will be built, and the entire concrete deck of the bridge will be taken off and replaced one side at a time. Anchoring the city skyline for decades, Milwaukee's Hoan Bridge now needs an overhaul. Its troubled past includes a partial collapse in 2000, and the newest facelift is likely to mean some headaches for drivers.
Longer commute times of sitting in traffic, and just basically a nightmare.
Some downtown commuters got their first look today at the 2-year-long repair project, including the shutdown of the exit at Lincoln Memorial Drive near Summerfest for the full 2 years.
We're going to be creating temporary lanes, temporary ramps to accommodate the traffic.
And other changes will send drivers in new directions.
The westbound off-ramp from the bridge, for example, will flip and become an on-ramp from the east. And the traffic flow in the center lane will actually switch directions twice every day,
leading drivers north into downtown in the morning and out in the afternoon. The bridge is a link to the south suburbs and the Bayview neighborhood, and Adriana Andino worries that the road work might have an impact on her pet supply shop.
I'm thinking we might not have as many new customers, but hopefully our regular customers know the area well enough to kind of get around and get to us.
But the DOT says it's working to minimize the impact on drivers. Still, they say it may take some getting used to.
There's going to be an awful lot of changes that motorists will see.
And those changes should begin in about a month. There's no definite start date yet, but the DOT does expect this project to begin sometime in mid to late October. We're told it will last about 2 years for this bridge to be repaired, and then about another 3 years after that to paint it. Reporting live near the Hoan Bridge, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.